I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in this Mercedes-Benz. First of all, click on Navi, and from the thumb wheel here you've got guide, TMC, position, destination. Use the thumb wheel to turn to destination, then click it. Address entry, click again. Now we've got town, street, number, start, postcode. If we click down to postcode and then Pete R 5 4 J S, that's our postcode. We're sat on the forecourt at the moment, but see what happens. That's it. Turn the thumb wheel to go to start.
The route is being calculated. Make a U-turn if possible.
That's it. Really simple to use. I'll just show you how to pair your mobile phone with the Bluetooth system in the Mercedes-Benz SLK. First of all, make sure Bluetooth is on. There you go, and then using the thumb wheel, click up to the top, onto telephone. We've got telephone down here, knock it down, click again, Bluetooth telephones, click on that. Update at the top and you've got the phone there that's already on. So click update and it's now searching for a phone. Barry's phone, click on that. Bluetooth pairing request, pair, yes. There you go, that's it connected. The other good thing with the Mercedes-Benz Bluetooth system is if you go up to audio, click on audio, sorry, go up to audio, click on audio again, you go down there, it shows you Bluetooth audio, click on that, and you can then play your tunes through it. There you go.